This is the story of Oliver Haddo.
Romancy and subjects of black eyes.